Story of the Tegal Cacaban Reservoir with all its charm. For Tegal Regency, the existence of the Cacaban Reservoir is a blessing from God that is second to none. The existence of this reservoir proves that the Kadung Banteng district and its surrounding are a fertile area. The area of Cacaban Reservoir is 19,928.7 hectares and contains 19 million milli of water. This reservoir is supported by a backdrop of forest view, panoramic view of hills and small islands that can be visited. It turns out that the existence of the Cacaban Reservoir is not just a matter of agriculture and irrigation, but rather to relieve Vatiku as a fun destination. The idea of development emerged in 1914 when Dutch colonialism gripped the Indonesian nation. Even though the idea came from the colonialists, the Indonesian government was not immediately rejected. This is as simple as its function or use being quite vital for the life of farmers who really
need. By looking at the benefit for grassroots communities, the first president of the Republic of Indonesia, Insinyur Soekarno, saw the need for this idea to be realized on September 16, 1952, Soekarno laid the first stone for construction. In January 16, 1959, the Cacaban Reservoir building was finally complete and inaugurated by Soekarno through the acting president Mr. Sartono. Because the location of Cacaban Reservoir is in the highlands of the mountains, the surrounding scenery offers a charming panorama surrounded by hill and rows of the trees in the forest. This attracts tourists to flock to the Cacaban Reservoir.
Hello. In the place, tourists can look out over the mountains, hills, forests, and the swirling water of Cacaban. Here, they can enjoy a boat circle around the reservoir. The area for the cabot is cleared out with white on a mound of green hills with royal trees. For those who have not been visiting, is very close. In Cacaban, water often goes to cannot shooting and as a project. Making sound video change. The panorama is poor. There are forest hills and above Cacaban Banteng. On a full moon night, Cacaban Natura's body will become a thing that we can feel in the city. Said Julianto, on of the cameraman from Tegal, who has made the video clip for the Tegal upload, Titisan Bintang. Cacaban Reservoir promises to be a family destination in the Rang Cacaban area. Visitors and enjoy the beauty of the seven hills that surround the reservoir because of the beautiful form of the hills. Many visitors can tend to go.
I'm proud from the hill, big forest can see Mount Smart. Wearing as if at walking, jogging, when crowd and meets. Soon the sun of Cacaban stands paper the color to the splendor of the Mount Slamet.
When the dry season approaches, the grass on the hills looks yellow, brown, which is special. Express for video clip maker because the hills perfect on it seems to contrast with a vivid of big colors, combined with the green patterns of the light in red. flattest and exotic view.
They can stop Isolatopis where of on smell is red. On the boat, visitor can feel the cold breeze.